Contestant number 22, Kim Jin Fei, 12 years old from Little Park. So, do any of you believe that I can grow a third eye? Right here. No? No one? Okay. I must be crazy. Where am I? Because believe it or not, some of the most amazing inventions all started with an idea, with a dream. And that's how possibility is made. That's how it's created. Okay, so I've turned my heart out. Now I'm going to sit here and wait for my fairy godmother to come and save the day. So happy! That won't come true. Because dreams can only take you so far. To make dreams come true, you need hard work and determination. How come so many people haven't achieved their dreams yet? That's because everyone knows that the world is willing to stab you in the back, to leave you in the dark, to say that you're different, with a smiling face, just because of their own benefits. Now what do you do when the world is back at you? You have to fight. Fight for what you believe. Because in the end, the only person that gets hurt is you, your pride. And all that sacrifice, all that time would be for nothing. So, how to make nothing impossible? Dare to dream. Believe in the dream. Fight for the dream. Because when they say crazy, I see genius. When they say weak, I see potential. And when they say why, I say why not?
Here's my question. So you say dreams are not enough. You need hard work and determination, right?
Exactly.
So what's your advice to me, to the judges, to everyone? What's your advice to move from just having a dream to also to putting it into action?
Actually, I heard this somewhere else. You have to draw where you are now and where you want to be in the future. And when you draw that and take out the steps, your left side of the brain will say, no, it's too hard, because it's the criticizing one. But when you look at where you are now and where you want to be, you'll feel in pain, because you really want to be there. And that's what motivates you to actually take a step.
That's the pain motivates you?